Oh, shit. Mr. Academics, are you about to get cooked? Oh, that's tough. Well, I mean, it is what it is. Let's see how this go. So, Kendrick dropped again. He spent the block, you know what I'm saying? Personally, I hate this dude because I'm trying to edit FNF for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Get my day started. And early in the morning, he like, hey, guys, I'll drop something else. Like, bro, chill, bro. Relax. Relax, fool. You overwooing, fool. You doing too much. But y'all already know one of the best things about my videos is that motherfucking intro. Welcome back to Prince JM2, a.k.a. Prince Hakeem the Dream. If you came back to one of my videos or streams, you must be a fiend. Let's go ahead and get into this. I got to react. Got to put it out there. Let's get it. Let's see what he about. Let's see if he came. You know what I'm saying? Let's see, you know?
There's survival.
Okay.
Survival. I think somebody lying. Smell somebody lying. I don't see no fire.
Off-white sun seeker at the marina. Fuck a phantom, I like to buy yachts when I get the fever. Wine cooler, spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I shall hub in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But who am I if I don't go to war? There's opportunity when living with loss. I discover myself when I fall short. Raise my hands to a fallen sky. I fantasize me jumping planets, immortalized. I correspond. Three angels watching me all the time. Put my children to sleep with a prayer, then close my eyes. Definition of peace. Tell me who gon' stop me. I come from love and still cover my heart, then open me up. Remember when picked up a pen, lyrics that I can trust. Timid soul staring in the mirror, asking where I was from often. I know this type of power is gon' cost, but I live in circadian rhythms of a shooting star. The mannerisms of Raphael, like an hero, they give you art. But the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can see the vibes on act. Even he looking compromised. Let's peel the layers back.
Oh, shit. Mr. Academics, are you about to get cooked? Oh, that's tough. Well, I mean, it is what it is. Let's see how this go.
Ain't no brownie points with beating your chest, harassing ant. Fucking with good people, make good people go to bed. Conspiracies about cash, dog, that's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog, I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever, let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies, you must be a terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussie slide about it, this one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day, now live in your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the street. They lost money cause they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim, KTW, know you can't sleep. These images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of them want you as a casualty. And one of them is actually next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle. Just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow. You playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam, they figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing, y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
He was spitting on this motherfucker for real. I ain't even gonna cap. I don't know. Again, does Drake's entourage not mess with him? Is he like, you know, again, I will say a lot of people have been doing some forced opinions, but that's on both sides. That's on both sides. I'm gonna be for real before we even get there. That's on both sides. Both sides have been on some cap stuff. and been overdoing it on both. But it's kind of spitter. You know what I'm saying? It didn't make me go like, ah, oh! You know what I'm saying? But do I think he's saying some real stuff? Could be. Could be. You know what I'm saying? Maybe people do around his camp do hate him. I ain't gonna lie. When you at the top, a lot of niggas don't fuck with you. You know? Nobody praying for you when you winning. He said that. You know? But sometimes it's smart to keep the people close. You know what I'm saying? So you can see what they doing. But hey. Okay, Kendrick. Okay. Okay, you coming like this? Okay. Great. Go ahead, hit it, bro. You gotta press that button, boy. You got press that up. Where is press that button? It's time. Time to get in that studio. Let him know. This ain't that. Good shit though. I fuck with it. You know, I say personally, I think Drake does deserve a song. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like Push Ups wasn't just for Kendrick, you know what I'm saying? While Euphoria was just for Drake. And I feel like, oh, okay. But if y'all not gonna give him that, then yeah, Kendrick up one. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it real. But like always, don't sleep on your boy like a sedative. Don't miss a come up from 0 to 1 million. And life's only as big as we make it. And we're gonna make that shit amazing. I'm out.